Hello, Omegos. So yeah, today I've just basically built a bit here. Just 'cause. Yeah, just cause three. Yeah, I think that I want to kind of build some. Guess I'll just build some residential right here. Yeah, before you say that it isn't really, I'm gonna ignore sure it is. Then again, doesn't matter that much because. But seriously though, why would it matter? Yeah, we can go ahead and get a nice police department right there. Nice, lovely, pristine fire department. Nice medical center. With David Coulthard. I mean, you obviously need a lot of those. Wait, so that's basically what they want to do. You'll let them do it. I mean, that I would zone that because it's got enough an empty space. I just want to. There it is. Making the land HP. Sorry. Making it slightly more obvious. Those things, you can just tell, kind of. I may have done a little bit of cheating there, but it doesn't really matter. There's a police station. I mean, what's the point of these powers? Connecting power to what we have. Hold on. Yeah, they all have to go around. Maybe a little bit too long. Alright, didn't cause much change. And I can zoom that bit there. My god, everybody's just going crazy now. And they're like. Now they'd be like, well, now there'd be an entrance over there. Come on now. I'm still set to what I just said it to. Just hang out, and that is. They're lapping just a tad, but it's fine because nobody really sees it. You're going a tad onto the shoulder, but. Ah, not enough, mate. Not enough. Only, but it's not more than anything there. This tiny little road right here has got a traffic jam. And there's still enough people going from this road alone to be. These are just going up to here. And they're all turning right, left, forward, wherever the hell they're going. A few people favour this one over that one. Some garbage problems, but I guess that can be sorted out. Look if they want it to be sorted. Concord residence, I like what it is. Sorry, it's just building up nicely. Oh my god, seriously, boys. People. They're level up in for a bit. That's actually built now. Nobody lives in these houses. And I level up if available. It's one of the roads. Educate more citizens, just go to the hill and stuff. Oh, the Garnet residence is upgrading. Follow the Hemlock, the Briarwood. The Briarwood, Fawn, Bedford. Spring Beaches, Underhill, Lake, Madison. Still going on. Barlow, Belmont, Myrtle, Kent. Should be one right there, but whatever. One person on Eagle Flight 18, I guess. Something like that, probably. Eagle Flight 1847. I mean, that, seriously, this would all be just residential. I mean, neither can I can't believe that built residential here. It's a bloody airport. Who cares? If they want it. If they want to live, if they don't want to live, I totally understand that. It's a cheeky way to get some more residences. I mean, it could be commercial. Cause more traffic, so that's what it's residential. Is they've got to commute to work, they just work in their hangars or whatever. Is that the joke? Where do you live? You live over here! In bloody Spurs downtown area city. Oh my god, you blithering idiot. It appears to be a Dodge Magnum. Yeah, there's that, obviously. Oh. Dead. Come on, game. Just hurry. I am the residence. 110 hourly educated. Nobody's uneducated in this city. Should have a stance of the longest calamity of both. I feel like playing these buttons. Is that a DHL? It is. Let's get rid of that road. Get rid of that. And is that the exit? Everyone that's going through there must go up there. Yeah, this area kind of fits that, I guess. Look at these very little insects. Get workers up to here, which is great. Fins, Lofi, Dari, Hedgehog. Fins, Root, Kitchen. New Garden Stunt. Fox Grove, Rickman. 6, 350, and the hatchback. Family, Explorer, Look at the bit. That's a good city. Now, there are lots of problems. Seriously, blithering idiots. Would you love if I just make it one way in and one way out of this industrial area? Come on, seriously, guys, just use this. It's a bloody highway. You don't have to go 10 miles per hour, we can go 150. Almost. This is perfect. You see this red that ends right there? Yeah, good. Not Ender, in fact, it can't go to here. And it'll be the current main road over here. Is it a monster? There. So that at this time there's what it looks like. Actually, hold on, no, that road just ends on itself. That is just done that way. I think I should really just blow over this just a fire station, let's say there. Haven't used it. Police car bridge. Same thing, just going over the next one. And a fire station over there. Medical. And you can go free. Get an inmate. This nearly is residential. All of it right here, it's all residential. Not a single bit of is commercial. It's also the strangest bridge. Just waiting for Lily. Something's happened. Yes. Okay, it's me out. It's not seriously that we're not wrong, but no, it's just a bunch of crap. Just be on and help it. This one, I don't know if the huge area is closed. Still. I mean, this is such a vital link, not it actually needs two of those. Good for you and your commercials, mate. There we go. But I hold just a why hell is it glittering idiot? Not the building. So it's a happiness, but I don't happy. They really are. Land value, that's kind of what I want. What levels, what? Terrain hot. Leisure, what I want. Yeah, it's better than this end. Horrible than this end. Should I get a nice thing there? That didn't, oh, that did. It's a little bit. Oh, that house is absolutely superb. The house is probably right next to the highway. How is there still a backup? You guys are going on to dirt just to go on to dirt. Just to go on to dirt. That's the most pointless thing I've ever seen. These onto this, onto this side of the island, or onto this island. Put it down to this side of the island. Put it that one onto this side of the island. There we go. This stupid thing. I'll see how creative you guys are. Right, just I'm 24, should be superb. This is basically what an American intersection is. Intersection at the right. Very basic thing. What do I actually intersection at these? Honestly? Just put that in there like that. Just a bloody sidewalk that nobody cares about. So there you go. Now you're kind of stuck, boys. Kind of stuck going in that direction, and you can get off the highway there and get on the highway just to go around. I know the tricks, so instead of doing that, stop the traffic, lane connector, you are only allowed to go in that direction. And for God's sakes, just to make sure that you understand. It should be open soon. But for some goddamn reason, it isn't. So I simply just don't understand. Oh, come on. What do you have to do that? And then you're gonna go over here. You guys have to go there. You guys have to go there. You have to go there. You have to go there. You have to go there. And you have to go there. What's the next one? The next one is probably going to be this one. That kind of one's over here. It is pretty pointless. That one's a little bit more complicated. But whatever, if they want to do a UE out there. Which was it? Let me just do this entire district. So yeah, this is fine. I'll just beat this side of the railroad track so I don't have this man. Just the other side should be really fast. Right, there we go. Cozy wood. Forest path. 2 hours. Get. Hey! One. Themes, from city plan, heavy traffic ban. Brilliant, aren't I? Population 5,864. There's offices here? But where? I really must know. Well, there's apparently officers over here. I can't see any. Am I blind or something? Because I'm not seeing anything. That's besides the point, but apparently there's officers. Anyway, this will just kind of come around like this. Oh god, there's something like this. There's a huge fire going on right here. That's a Ben Sitara. It's another Ben Sitara. Yeah, I don't mind a few people using that ramp. But that's just ridiculous. There's crime rate issues. There's a police station right over there, you idiot. Let's just put this there. So we need to go there, okay? So we trust. I'm going to move it by using move it to move it. Now move it to here. come down here actually. Just like that. There we go, don't move. Yes, it does work now. Yes. There we go, like this. It's all over the place here. Look at that. There's just another police station. Of course. What about this? There's parking lot. Is there anyone with parking lot? Two basically huge pockets. Built in, there's a little pocket, there's a bit of pocket. Sure has it, but there's a pocket in the back. Macy's doesn't have any parking lots. Just pop up here. There's one store really to the advantage of open space. Panera Bread. Sprint store. Kind of hot dog for more than that. Maybe there will be something that takes advantage of it. Towards the end of that. What if Pacific would fit there? What if we put down a sprint? No, not a sprint. Yes. I meant to say we'll use a super. Pop that away. That doesn't look too bad. It's almost perfect. We do come up. Macy's, but it doesn't matter that much. Got a Subway City right there. In a perfect spot for one. I kind of had a feeling that they'd start doing that. Guys, you blithering idiots. Just why are you doing it though? There's no point in doing it at all. Buses are using that? Oh wow. They're still getting Sitaros out to some places. That is amazing right there. Still a bunch of them going down to that highway. Mates, have you ever heard of merging before? Not properly. I'll make life easier for you guys. There's one way you can possibly go. I don't know how you can ruin that possibly. I know these guys they can still go wrong to be there. There will be a road through here. It'll end right there. Be like, hey suckers. Our road ends. So you get to be a part of it. They won't do it on the other side. Now, how do you like me now? Is it hard to say? Like, seriously, now, what's the big idea? What? No. That's just delusional. I guess that was a mistake. There was a crematorium there. Don't care. Actually, it is that. Oh, for a really long time now, wasn't it? Yeah, let me just make these back into these rooms. Which I used to have, but I got rid of them because reasons, I guess. Move you to No, what the hell are you doing, you blithering idiot? But yeah. It's a crematorium. Let's move it to there. Seems like nobody sees it. Here's the classic glass depot. Check out the pet at the side of the road, which is completely fine. Guys, that's the only one in and out of the industrial, except that brick. Which means you're gonna go out to there. But you have to go outside the city, which is good. Is that the funniest reason? How on earth did you guys get this to happen? It's a bloody calamity. Come. It's just that the traffic is being an idiot right now because the traffic is going to do. How is this a good? Good. Which is good. Probably the road is doing well. That was a condo, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Come on up, baby. Click on it. Piece of crap. Condo 763. Well, there's that area. I guess. Don't see plans. Oh god, that was weird. Yeah, this road. Here, it'll go to a main downtown area. And after that point, which will be off, it'll be, I mean, this is the main downtown area down here. But it's three lane. So it'll turn into a six lane round here. And continue along right through the downtown into there. The highway slashing through the highway slashing through that island. Highway, hopefully this highway should continue along from there. Turn into a four lane. Five lane. No, turn into a four lane from there. Continue along. Definitely through this island and through that island. Connect that to help. Go through there. And see in the air and there this highway. Come through here. Come through here. Turn. Have a mega highway intersection. turn this around and float you up. This way up, trust me. It'll be 6 lanes now. This side will come in. Turn 3 lanes. At this point, it'll just be a lot harder. We'll have to see which one. That's kind of fun now. Close to 5 again. So that's been enough rambling for one video. I haven't done that much. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.